What's up, y'all? It's the Maginite. It's time for another one. So, with all the Star Wars news coming out, especially with the Fall of Skywalker that's in the theaters right now, I figured I'd talk about something that actually is good about Star Wars, just to switch it up a little bit, because tomorrow, just a little heads up, tomorrow I'm probably not going to do my normal live stream. I'm going to push that off to Monday and do, I'm going to go see family tomorrow. So, I'm pushing off to Monday, and I will pass judgment. We have a review on my channel. I will pass judgment on this movie. So, stay tuned for that. But let's get back into things we're going to talk about this good. So, we're going to talk about Mandalorian Episode 7. I will say, I actually haven't done a proper review on my channel with the Mandalorian. I was going to kind of wait to the end, but I wanted to just switch it up a little bit, like I said. So, we'll talk about something that kind of, felt good. The last two episodes I thought were great. This last one was just fantastic because we got Giancarlo Esposito as Moff Gideon. Finally, the big bad is here. The big bad is here finally. And he's definitely coming in, kicking ass and taking names. He comes in gangster. But anyway, let's just touch on it. So obviously, the way this breaks down, Carl Weathers, I'm going blank on the character name, but Carl Weathers hits up the Mandalorian and says, listen, we want to squash this. If you don't come back down to where we go, if you don't really squash this, they're going to keep coming after the child. So come down here, we can set this guy up, whack him out, and then you'll be all right. Okay, he thought about it, let's do it. So he goes and recruits, Cara Dune, which is, I just went blank on her name. Jesus. You know what I'm talking about. I just went blank. I'm sorry. I just went blank on her name. But Cara Dune comes in and he goes gets my man from, I've Spoken. he recruits them too. I'm just drawing blanks on her names. I'm terrible. This is a terrible review. I should be ashamed of myself, but it doesn't matter. We're going to keep rolling. So he recruits them to the old man to keep an eye on the kid. And obviously Cara Dune to, basically have his back when he goes up to meet up with these guys. So obviously, it was, as usual, of course this is spoilers. It was a double cross because apparently Carl Weathers was going to whack him out, take the kid anyway. And then he decided, we're going to set them up and take him out, blah, blah, blah. He kind of was short on how many stormtroopers were there. And it basically it was a full, Empire Remnant takeover of that town, basically. So when you get this, this ain't a little bit of stormtroopers. There's a lot of stormtroopers here. So they go set him up. So when he goes to the cantina, it's the old man from the original bounty. He's there. And he says, let's, see the child. Oh, he's sleeping, blah, blah, blah. And obviously they're setting him up. They sent the old man with the child, because we're not going to call him what everybody else calls him right now, because he's not that. He's a space mogwai. he sends him to the ship to kind of, get there, lock up the ship, keep the kid safe. Boom. So when he goes to, I'm kind of speeding through this a little bit, but, I am giving you spoilers, but it's not too bad of spoilers, I hope you don't think. But anyway, so he gets a call from Moff Gideon, and he says, do you have a child? He says, oh yeah, he's right here sleeping, so he might want to rethink that, and he just whacks everybody. Just whacks him. He's like, grrrah, 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 straight up some Al Capone type stuff. Just light up the whole freaking cantina. Get rid of the old man. And then now, basically, the Mandalorian, Cara Dune, and Carl Weathers are surrounded by, basically, at least a small battalion of, not only stormtroopers, they got death troopers too. Because they actually hit the target. you got death troopers there. So he's like, oh my God, this is kind of gangster. And then, of course, the Moff comes up. Like, yeah, you have something that's mine, blah, blah, blah. The way they ended, they killed the old man, which I was a little upset by, and they grabbed the child. And that's how they ended it. So, my prediction is, I'm hoping and the other Mandalorians are there, and they're going to come help him out. I hope that's what's going to happen, because if not, I don't know how my man's getting out of this one. And I don't know what they're going to do with the child, because now that they have him, are they going to get him off planet? You know what I'm saying? If they get him off planet, then that's going to be a situation. But anyway, overall, I am liking the series. There's only really two episodes so far that I've seen that I was... It wasn't like they were bad. They just weren't my cup of tea. But, you know, so what's that? Seven. So five out of the seven has been pretty awesome for me. And I can't wait to the season finale. So at least we have something good for Star Wars right now. I'm really liking what Deborah Chow's doing because she directed this one also. So hopefully, you know, I'm really liking what she's doing. So hopefully when she gets the Obi-Wan series, she does a lot of what she's doing in The Mandalorian. She takes that to the Obi-Wan series. I'm really looking forward to see what she does. But anyway, how do you guys feel about The Mandalorian Episode 7? Matter of fact, how do you feel about The Mandalorian, like, up to right now, all 7 so far? And are you excited to see the next episode? And again, once again, Monday, we will be passing judgment on the fall of Skywalker. So definitely stay tuned to that. And of course, don't forget, Keepers of the Force, this Sunday, we will probably be talking about the fall of Skywalker on that show too. But I want to save my personal review for this movie on my channel. And of course, as you know, there will be a ritualistic discarding of items on that day. Because the promise I said, that if I see what I see, we're going to eliminate those. So I'm being vague because I want you to come and check it out. Anyway, let me know how you feel about this. Like, of course, hit that notification bell so you keep up with the job. Catch y'all later. Peace.